Shimpo's DT105A and DT107A handheld contact tachometers are designed to accurately measure rotation speeds, surface speeds, and length. When displaying rotational speed, it is displayed in rotations per minute, while the surface speed and length measurements can be displayed in a variety of user-selectable engineering units, including centimeters, meters, yards, feet, inches, and miles. When measuring RPM, mount the cone tip adapter or funnel tip adapter to the end of the shaft and place in contact with the rotating shaft or element. When measuring surface speed or length, the 6-inch circumference diameter is fitted to the end of the shaft and is placed in contact with the moving surface. Both models are housed in a rugged cast aluminum housing, feature built-in memory to store your last 10 measurements, your most recent measurement, and your highest and lowest recent measurement, and both run on two AA batteries. The only difference between the two models is that the 105A model uses an LCD display, which is better suited for use in bright lighting conditions, while the 107A model uses an LED display that is better suited for poorly lit or dark environments. Due to the lower power consumption of the LCD screen, the 105A model is rated for 65 hours of operation per pair of batteries, while the LED display on the 107A model is rated for 40 hours of operation. All models are supplied as a complete kit, including a 6-inch circumference surface speed wheel, two cone tip adapters, a funnel tip adapter, shaft extension, two AA batteries, NIST traceable calibration certificate, and an operating instruction manual, all supplied in a foam-fitted carrying case. You can view our full line of products from Shimpo and much more at galco.com.